French police say more than 130 people, including 24 officers, were hurt overnight during the country's worst rioting in years. Video shows the damage and destruction. Take a look at that. More than 400 people were arrested. The Yellow Jacket protests are a statement against France's rising taxes. Today, President Emmanuel Macron surveyed the damage in Paris and met with ministers to figure out how to respond to the violence.